DGFarb. In game. Alright, so here we go. He wanted to show me what he's learned. Kip Soap Joy. Or Kippy Soap J. Okay, got it. Thank you for the phonetics on that. Kippy Soap J. Got it. I'm just gonna call you Kip. Just easier. Thanks for the follow there, Fab. I need to shut up. I'm actually in a gatekeeper game, so I need to pay attention to what I'm doing. Alright, guys. Sorry if I'm not talking. It's 20-16 right now in a gatekeeper game. Whew. 40 points. Alright. So he has learned quite a bit. Oops. Alright. Way to go, foe. Nice. My shield needs to be a gate. Custom shields! So, basically, all the very tip-top players can wipe the floor with me. I, on the other hand, with the general community, wipe the floor with them. So, essentially, if you can get past me, you've gone out of general public and gone into the top tier. Stop talking. That was over far enough, I guess not. Because I've had a lot of time to practice. Playing my game on me. Alright. Ooh, jam point. I screw up. I need to stop looking over at chat. Alright, so we took a game. Let's do it. Waking up. Hell. My perfects. Where are they? I'm just playing horrible. Perfect time to get a gatekeeper game with me. I'm playing this bad. All the perfects.
Oh,
No, I'm using a controller. Set. Wall rides, no nothing. Wow, far, but definitely a lot better. I'm using an Xbox One controller. Just come back right now. Yeah, Steam controllers, from what I hear, are actually pretty good. Gonna drop the ball again? Is good night. Good night, ya boys, Jay-Z. Good having ya. Sorry if I wasn't talking a lot. There we go, now we're getting them perfects. Ah, oh, I committed. Oh, that perfect. Looting me. DG just going at it on me right now. Dude, 2-0. I think DG's passing it. It's called a filth. So it's an outside curve. I don't have a controller up on the screen right now. But like with Stanton from the serve, I go like directly to the right and then rotate pretty much all the way back to the left. Over the top. May not be my night. Eventually I'm gonna get him if I just play defense. Maybe. I have to go to windowed mode and stuff like that, because I actually stream on a 2-rig system. So my controller inputs are actually on my gaming rig. There it is. Damn it. No, I stream Overwatch on Tuesdays, and then I stream variety stuff on Sundays. So I'll stream like Jackbox Party Pack and stuff on Sundays. Oh! Take the points, but no! Giving this to him, Ryan. Shut up. Yeah, like I said, sorry if I'm not talking. Guys are distracting me. God. Ah. No, I'm very grateful for you guys being here watching. I need to stop Farb here. I need to stop Foe. I didn't mean to slide for that, but okay. Need to slide there. Yeah, greedy. Definitely Toll Ross. Greedy again. What happens when you get greedy, boys and girls? Drop points. Need to lob there. Oh no, the gatekeeper is going to go down. This is not good. Ah!
I go back corner.
Here it is, ladies and gentlemen. One disc for Farb, and he has hit the gate and gone through. Quite horrible. Nice juice shot. All right, jam point. I can't get a perfect. It's not my current soda. That's what we need to count down. I'll let him, he can take it. What? Playing like a fight in McKenna right now. I keep center dotting it. Pulled back too soon. One game to fall. It's not over yet, ladies and gentlemen. Let me shake out that disc hand. Shake out that disc hand. Shake it out. Shake it out. All right. 27 viewers. Awesome. I'll get you after this next game. We'll give a shout out to everybody that's here. All right. Get a drink real quick. All right. Hmm. dreaded 49. Of course, on the last game, I'm going to get the dreaded 49 for the win. There it is. Do not come to this gate, foe. Do not come to this gate unless you're ready. No, that was a great game. That was an amazing game. Yeah, yeah. Not yet. Oh, good game, guys. Good game. He was less than 100 points behind me.